स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज द पार्ट सेकंड एक्सरसाइज ए क्वेश्चन नंबर 5। टिल फोर्थ आई हैव टोल्ड यू ऑल द क्वेश्चन सेम एज वन मेथड ओनली। दिस इज द क्वेश्चन नंबर 5। सिंपलीफाई द फॉलोइंग बिकॉज एडिशन सब्ट्रैक्शन हाउ टू डू इट आई हैव टोल्ड यू, बट नाउ सिंपलीफिकेशन। सिंपलीफिकेशन मीन्स एडिशन ऑल्सो सब्ट्रैक्शन ऑल्सो, बोथ आर टुगेदर ओनली। सो क्वेश्चन हैज गिवन 3x³ - 4x² + 2x - 5 - 8x³ + 3x² - 8x - 2 + 3x + 1। One more thing I want to tell you, if any questions given you here like that, you have to collect the like term. After that you have to proceed. Okay? So first of all, like term means this one. Here 3x³ is there, -8x³ is there, any x³ term is there? No. So write down here 3x³ - 8x³. Okay? Now x square term, because x square means like term are there. This is x square term, this is x square term, means 2 only. So here -4x² + 3x². Okay? Now x term, this one 2x, so +2x. This one -8x, so this one +3x. Okay, these are the x term. Now only numerals. So only numerals means this one is there. -5 and -2 and +1. Now we have to check it. All the terms are here or not? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So all the terms we have taken now. Now like term we have to add and separate, and unlike term we can't add and separate. Okay, keep this in mind. So this one x² x³ x² term is 8 minus and 3 positive. We have to subtract, plus minus we have to subtract. So 8 minus 3, 5 is there, but -5x³ is there because greater number is negative number. That's why. Now x² x² this one plus minus we have to subtract. So 4 minus 3, 1. So -x² Now x term, this one plus 2 plus 3, 5. 8 minus 5, 3, but -3x. Okay? Now, minus minus should be a plus. 5 plus 2, 7. -7 + 1, it will become -6. So, this is your answer. Okay? If you have to make it this one positive, so you have to multiply by minus sign. So, minus minus, here should be a plus, here should be a plus, here should be a plus, here should be a plus. So all the term will be a positive term. Okay, you can do it if you are want to multiply by minus the x one. Now question number 6 is there. Question number 6 is saying, by how much does 2 exceed 2x + 5y - 2? If how much, what number was to be subtracted, what must be added? So you have to suppose that capital A. Suppose that you will write like down. We have to add capital A to get this one. So firstly we have to give in question, we have to write it plus A. After that these terms we have to send it right side. So right side, if we are sending, all the signs will change. After that we will get the value of A. We will get the value of A, that means this is the answer. Okay? Question number 6 is saying, by how much does 2 exceeds 2x + 5y - 2? So suppose that A only. Question number 7, by how much is this one greater than this one? This means we have to subtract this one. So question number 8, how much is 3x² - 5x + 6 less than x³ - x² + 4x - 1? This means we have to subtract from this one to this one. 9, subtract this one from the sum of. From the sum of, means sum of, whole the sum of we have to write down first. After it minus sign we have to give in here, subtract 2a² + b² - ab and a. So we have to minus sign here, change it. Now question number 10, what must be subtracted from this one? Suppose that a must be subtracted from this one. So show me, send me in Divine Mercy app by attachment, so I will share it here. Okay, note down this one and thank you.